sprint. And those will cause me to fall through the floor. Oh, those are new samurai. Oh, they get sneak attack on me. That's wonderful. Oh, good, the spellcasters didn't use, didn't do anything. Good. So cancel on you two. Major Daimyo, new attack to Minor Daimyo. And you hit one of the bishops. Actually, no, I'll do this. You can do the spell cancel. Go to the double slash. Daimyo, you can attack Minor Daimyo, and you cast something on the back row. Alright, that worked out okay. See how this goes. Those bishops have a lot of hit points. And I can see the melee attack animation, since normally they just use their spell attacks. Alrighty. Doesn't give me a chance to do an attack animation. Crying out loud. Or move. Alright, let's. Cross on you. And then okay. Actually, I'll do another back to do the end lash for you two. There we go. A lot of cash from this one, from this run, which is good. Oh, I can't go in, Billy, because I can't sprint. How the hell do I get through there? Because I have to be able to sprint to get through that wall. Oh, I get it. Oh, I know what I got to do. Okay. That's going to be a pain. I have to go through the poison. Crap. Okay, I know what I'm doing now. Alright. That's a pain in the tuchus. That kind of hurt. All right. Drop. go this way. Unfortunately, so I don't want to take the drop off to that room, or it's a drop off to the room I was in before. I want to take that way. Okay. Oop. Sit and wait for a minute. So that's the drop-off I need to take to the quest destination. Okay. Nauseating stench of beast filled the air. Beast near the wall was a dead body. A pattern was drawn in blood. From across the path, you could hear the snarl of a beast. Oh, young corpse devoured by the darkness of eternity, your mortification shall be washed away with his blood. Your lonely black night shall be filled with his screams. A badly wounded samurai appeared out of the dark. Brother dearest! But his eyes seemed not to reflect the soul anymore. Finally, after so long, you shall not escape me. Naji walked beside you with an uncertain walk towards a deep darkness. You heard the sound of a sword rending flesh. An agonizing scream of a man echoed throughout the labyrinth. Brother dearest, Nachi will be killed. Please help him. Boss fight! Demon, okay. Alright, so, first thing for spell. Keep spell. Fix cure poison for the entire front row. Second allied action is going to be. Crisscross on the greater demon. Ouch. Holy crap, that just one hit KO'd me. Shite. That's not good. Okay. You two double slash. Spell. Do this. Actually, I should have used, guard. Vigil action. Base agility of all. Let's see if I can try to bring Durgan back in a pinch. If this doesn't work, I'll bring him back at the temple. Oh, that looked a lot better. One. Durgan's back! Okay. But that means he also got the damage up buff. Okay. A guard. Okay, so I can't swap all with somebody who's doing the, okay. Alright, so let's do double slash. And my other action is going to be trick shot on you. You swap with Durgan. Okay, that worked out. Okay. Okay, so far so good. Oh, that does 124 no matter what. Okay. All right. I can work with this now. Just cross. Let's keep doing the restrict shot. Gotta go with you two, same two part characters. Let's boost. Let's drop their evade. Oh, I did the wrong counter. Thank you. drop the red blade. Okay, I can work with this. Let's keep doing the crisscross. That's working out alright. If you do the spell cancel instead, because you need to be healing the entire back row. Same as the first. And you need to heal the back row one more time. Nope! That's Snarlon. KO's going down. There is tankier, so that can work for my favor, but... Okay, so that means we have no longer have option... Crisscross is my only good attack I can do here. Okay. Okay, so he's immune to... Oh, we're dead. They're all dead. I think I'm gonna wipe here. Escape with the boss fight. We're dead. Yeah, this is entirely on you. That was my first game over! Without any memory, without any achievement, you passed through the gates of the underworld. Only the eternal dark was left embracing the town of Duhan. Game over!
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.